We can't do this alone. Otherwise, we're just fighting a losing battle.
I'm doing eDNA research.
My objective is to find Galapagos kelps.
We've been tracking migratory animals for about 15 years now.
All animals leave a trace of DNA behind in the environment. So we do a DNA extraction. We hope that we might be able to see things that are not very abundant. Most of our sequences are not matching any public database, which means that not many things have been sequenced from the Galapagos, or there are things that are new to science that we have not identified yet. But also, we're trying to characterize the diversity to give the Galapagos National Park a better idea on how to protect specific places.
3 years ago, we discovered what we think is a new species of kelp. We were going a little deeper beyond the depths of scuba diving. And it makes me think that there might be a lot more kelp forests out there. Kelp forests and other parts of the world have a critical role in supporting biodiversity. And maybe we have found that piece of the puzzle that explains why biodiversity and biomass is so amazingly rich in the Galapagos.
We set up this network and we can detect animals that other people have tagged on our receivers. We have them as far north as Baja California and as far south as Chile. By sharing our information, we get a picture about what's the connectivity like in the region for these species.
I'm ahead of you. I'm tagged in Costa Rica. This is the first one.
We just downloaded one of our receivers and we found that a hammerhead shark that was tagged as a juvenile off the coast of Costa Rica 5 years ago is right now just out here by Darwin's Arch. We've created a new marine reserve that connects Galapagos with the border of Costa Rica, and that protects some of the migratory routes of these endangered sharks and turtles. We need to encourage Costa Rica to take the protection from there all the way to Cocos Island and even beyond to the coast. A trip on this scale is always challenging, but everyone has the same big picture objective and is dedicated in their professional lives to this amazing place.